What is up, YouTube? I'm Fest49er. Anyways. Is it you guys? Anyways, welcome back to another episode of Shadow of War. In today's video, we will be going through Before Dawn. No idea what's in here. Before Dawn, General Castamir has been captured by the Witch King's forces. Accompany Adriel to Adriel to save her father. There is a reward in it for us if we do. For some stuff.
My father's being held in the War Chief's camp, but we were spotted before we could attempt a rescue. Baranor wants to wait till daybreak, hit them with a small company.
But you want to go back now, alone. That is the way to suicide.
If I wait till dawn, my father will be dead.
Say don't go. Saying don't go alone.
That's fair. Let's see how many of these books we can defeat.
The Uruks we captured last winter told stories of a gravewalker. Half man, half wraith, a demon.
And what do you believe?
I believe we'd be lucky to have him.
Oh, that's funny.
Baranor and I overheard the Uruks. They took my father to a nearby encampment.
Let's go, Adriel. Don't slack behind.
Destroyed three of our war pieces, he did. Just...
do that. Okay, so... Ooh, more guys. Okay, so... Rescue 8 commanders. We'll have you go after him, and I'll go after the one behind him.
Adriel, we must move carefully.
There we go. It's kind of...
You've taken a great risk, my lady.
Okay, that was a little bit of a glitch. Okay, so... this guy's gonna be next, then. Ooh, times one already. And then, cut him in half, cut his head off. Slice him in the head.
Thank you.
Let Idril cut that guy down. I'll cut this guy down.
We must escape.
Come on. Let me cut him. There we go. Two, three of them have escaped.
Let's must leave this far the rest place.
There's gonna be a guy over here.
We're close. I know it.
Did you? Careful, Idril.
Maintaining silence is a key. Also, knowing how to poison things is also key. See if he goes for the grog. Ooh, that was a bad idea. Ooh, see if this guy's gonna go for the grog. Come on, go for the grog. Go for the grog. Go for the grog. You know you want it. There you go. 5, 3, 2, 1.
You have saved me, Lady Adriel.
There you go. There we go. He's dead.
Thank you.
And I didn't have to do hardly anything.
Dead.
Whoa, what the heck?
friends.
Oh, that's Adriel. Okay. Can you real quickly kill one of these for some extra health in case I need it?
Nicely done!
There we go. Okay, looks like there's only three more guys. Four more guys, five more guys.
Wait, I smell something. When was the last time you ate pink skin?
Oh! Nope. There we go, kill him. Knock you guys down, and... There we go. That should be it. Let's save these guys and see what's going on.
My lady, they've taken the general to the war chief's tent.
Head back to Minas Ethel. The ranger and I will find the general.
Oh. I'm going. Okay. I got it. Got it. I did realize something interesting the other day as I was playing this. I realized that if you listen to Adriel's voice, it almost sounds... Oh, I think I'm supposed to interrogate him. It almost sounds like a voice, like I think like Hermione's voice from the Harry Potter games.
No.
Or like a voice from one of the Harry Potter games.
We don't know what we'll find, Adriel. Prepare yourself.
See if you tell me something. Oh, I guess not. Let's grab this then.
Each city in Gondor administers its own justice in all but the most important cases. And in my lifetime, we've always handled legal matters in Minas Ethel. When I was a girl, I recall my father being much occupied with mercantile disputes and other legal affairs. Then the orcs came, and matters of justice yielded to matters of survival.
There you go. Good for me. I'm ahead now.
The Gavola. Always seemed an odd symbol for justice.
Right there.
This is not his normal.
You're not going anywhere,
Father?
General.
Oh, Adriel. Oh, you should not have come here.
I came for you.
This is not what I wanted. For you, and for any of us.
There are things we don't get to choose. But we can still fight.
You are your mother's daughter. Come. The reinforcements will be arriving soon.
What is justice, if not a hammer to beat down the proud nail?
Quickly, before more arrive.
Father, we...
Quickly!
Can't get promoted hanging back here. So...
Just keep killing them.
Assume anything.
I understand.
There we go. I love that move. It works in handy so many times. Okay, let's get back to Minas Ethel then. Oh gosh. That almost did not work. Sort of ran past him a little bit. Silently kill him. Defeat the bridge guard. That. As long as we're not spotted, we're good.
Did you hear that? All together.
Ooh, too many. I was hoping I could be undetected. Not quite. Okay, who's next? That's it?
The general returns. Open the gate. Open the gate.
General, the Seeing Stone. I can use it.
Lantir, you're safe where it is. The armies of Gondor will come soon.
You're safe. Good. Come.
We've been waiting for Gondor for weeks. No one has come. Can you really use the stone to defeat them?
Yes.
Then I will find where it's hidden.
She wants to preserve everything. And honestly, I'm not sure whom I can trust in this game right now. I can trust Talion, Celebrimbor, and Idril, I believe.
The Palantir is here. The war is here. We must weaken Sauron's hold on Minas Ithil.
Okay. Well, let's get a power up skill thing, and then I believe that's gonna be, have to be a video, because that was a fairly, it was a fairly short video, but wasn't, actually, I think I might be able to do one more video, or one more part to this video. But first, let's see, oh, I wanted the bird's eye, because I want that. I need my Shadow Strike. But for now, I can do the bird's eye. Which, let's see if we can test it out. And do this. Charge it and... Oh, dang it. Try it again. Okay, I guess it has to charge. Ooh. Anyways, I actually have to get back to the mission. So, I would love to stay and chat with these orcs, but not today. I always wonder if running increases the burn, because you know, air. Okay, so... Oh, yes! That's a good shot. Well, not really a good shot, but it's definitely a shot. Let's see how long it's going to take us to get down there. Oh, I'm out of that stuff then. Real quickly, just submit him. And we shall look for you. Yeah! Good. I want the branding capabilities. Real soon. I think if this is going to take a bit of time, I'm going to skip to the point of video where I am there. If it's not going to take too much time, then I'll just run there. I don't think it's going to take too much time, so...
The ranch is over here!
Let's see where it is. If it's just... Yeah, I thought it's just over there. It's not that far. It is if I'm going to climb this, though. Just for the sake of it. Okay, running. Because I need to go fast.
Could I just hear something?
And I want to charge my thing too. Okay. just over there. I think this may be a shortcut. Just maybe. 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, so maybe I was a little off. That's fine.
Talia.
The ring is lost. But I will have my answers.
Shelob! Minas Ethel is on the verge of collapse. We need the Palantir.
The Palantir. Have I not given you sight over your enemies? That is what you seek, isn't it? Oh, I will grant you your vision. But how much are you willing to forfeit in the bargain? Oh, your soul. There's hardly any left.
I must know.
I had a feeling.
The final attack is coming. The Palantir cannot fall into the Witch King's hands.
We must return to Minas Ethel.
Finally, Calgrimmar is not arguing with us. This is definitely going to be a battle for the ages. And possibly the end of Act 1.
City.
Where are the archers? I want every man with a bow up on the wall now.
General Castamere pulled us off. We're to be held in reserve.
Why would he do that? We're beyond reserve.
Where is Castamere? I need to find him.
As do I. He hasn't been seen in hours.
Enforcements don't arrive. That hurt. Yo, there's at least a hit. There go, he's down. Once my thing powers up, I'll be able to kill everyone. Ooh. Come on. Nope. Come on. And ooh, no no. A little slow on my reaction times at the moment. Maybe I will get better. Oh, almost lost it. Almost lost it again. Oh, hold up. That hurt. Who's killing me? That almost hurt too much. Oh, dang it. I knew that was gonna hurt, but I thought maybe the health would be worth it. You're dead. And nope. Nope. Ooh, I don't like you. Ooh, I barely made that one. And I need to kill him. Guys, oh, no wonder. Some of those guys died. Most of them, some of them, a piece of them. There we go. Come on. Nope.
Reinforcements are here! Hold the courtyard! We stop them here!
This will be good. This is gonna kill me for sure right here. I had no choice. I'm dead. Oh!
No time to die now. Perhaps later.
I love you! Okay, what do you pull back?
City you've got, or should I say, we've got.
You've got nothing.
Rocky, be on your guard.
That's a timer, but I'm almost done, I think, so as soon as this is done, we will call it good, because I only did 23 minutes anyways. Oh, stop hitting me. Oh, not you. You're gonna be a but. Oh no, come on. Please say someone else is gonna heal me, is gonna help. Oh, holding him off for me. Yes! I need to get more health now. Oh, nope, and no. And I need to help you, so push! There we go. Ooh, that hurt. There we go, I almost killed me. I've almost died like 3 times in this, so stop. See if I can get one health pack! Dang it, I got a health pack though. Stop hitting me! Oh, come on. You are annoying me now. And nope. Oh, come on, nope. Come on. Oh, no, that did not feel good. I just need to build up enough stuff. bottom enough of a streak. I need to kill you. Defeat the assault leader. Oh, that's what it said. Okay. Oh, come on. Come on, I need someone's help. Nope. I'm dead. Yay.
The servants of Sauron deny death, just as you do.
Ouch. Okay, we're gonna try one more time. If not, we're gonna call the video good there. I believe it's just defeating the leader now. And then we'll after we defeat the leader, we will call good for this video. I will see you guys in the next video. But until then, this is gonna be a bit. Yes, right there. Leader. Let's just jump over you. Do that. Oh no, come on. Do this. Oh no. There we go. And jump over you. Smash you there. Knock you down. Fight you. Stab you. Good. Jump over you. Do that. Put you down. There we go. Oh no. There we go. That should be a good one. Where is he? Right there. Oh! There. Oh, come on. There we go. Come on, almost there. Oh! There, come on. There, and one more. Oh, there's the fire attack. That's awesome. Now, leader's down. The Witch King. Drawing a drink.
The city is lost! Save your people! Retreat! The city is lost!
I could have taken him.
You betrayed us!
I did this for you, Etrol. For your survival. The Palantir means nothing.
I would give all of Gondor to save you!
What of our people? Of our honor!
There is no honor in death.
Castamir!
Uh-oh. What's gonna happen? Don't take him, do not take him. What is this? Sauron. Don't do it. Don't do it.
You will deliver what was promised.
Don't do it. He's gonna do it.
To our bargain. My daughter's freedom.
Castamir, no!
She's free to die with her people.
Thank you. My guy to defeat them. I'm gonna have to defeat them.
You will serve alongside us.
Okay, so because of where we are in the video, I'm gonna call good there, and then I'll pick it up right where I left off in the next video. So for this video, like, comment, subscribe, ring the bell to get notifications for all future videos. Follow me on Twitter at Professor49er, and I'll see you guys in the next part of this video. Bye!